Now it's Brandon Montour. Anaheim will have a short 18-second power play and another 20 seconds. Raquel with speed pulls it in, and he's hooked. They score! Fowler found it, and he has his first of the year.
And Fowler just kind of knows he has to elevate that puck, and that's a big goal, 4-on-4 for Anaheim.
In the hands of Ricard Raquel as he undressed Ryan Murray. That enabled him to get to the front of the net. Everyone got puck focused, including Cam Fowler, who has his first goal of the season. And Anaheim has tied it at one. Seth Jones, Bjorkstrand, and Lundestrom go after it. It's a good centering pass by Eaves as he kept Jones at bay. Here's Fowler, high slide, scores! Off the post and in. Fowler has his second of the game.
One of the things the Ducks defense works every day with Marty Wilford on, trying to get pucks through traffic. Anthony Duclair goes out to challenge, but look at that shot by Fowler. That is perfect. Off the post and in. Yes, he's got the reach and he is powerful, but boy, can he fly.
Here's Fowler handing it off to Henrique. Takes it off his skate. Cuts in. Got it across the board. Hat-trick game winner, Cam Fowler. The third ever hat-trick by a Duck defenseman, and in each case, the hat-trick goal was an overtime game winner.